checked in a design magazine. It has something to do with the way the scepter is shaped. It redirects the arrow, right? Careful around here, sir.
It's a fine day today, isn't it, sir?
Perfect. This is exactly what I wanted to happen.
Excuse me, but I saw you. What is going on here? What the hell?
What the hell is that? Let go of that person immediately.
Excuse me, you are trespassing. Hey, you, jump! Pacify the bastard!
Get him in your sights! Pull that trigger, gents!
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not clear to come through here. Sorry.
Was a god to a struggling artist. His and your generosity helped so many.
That's kind of you. But I'm sorry.
My arm. Huh?
find out what that was.
On it. Name Pinky.
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. I just hope he's got his papers with him.
I heard rumors that he used to work for that officer who died.
Doesn't sound promising.
No, it doesn't.
Huh?
Slow down, okay?
I left a tip. Stop stalking me. What the hell is it?
What are you doing? Is that stretching?
Okay.
You shouldn't have messed with me!
Hey.
Hey, mister. Littering is...
One drink. I'm sure if I'm needed out there, but I want to share my condolences concerning him. I never met him, but I know he
less loved.
Thank you, but it's really
reading,
nice.
Sir.
I have... Oh, don't be silly. I'm here for you. But I also do want to talk a little shop. I have an idea for the next exhibition. You are gonna love this.
Look, Lucy, I'm sorry, but you have to leave. Can we talk later?
I know you feel alone, but you have to understand, you are not. I'll always be here for you. Ooh, look over there.
What are you trying to do? Looking for something?
Small people.
So, I'm humbly proud to call the Verge.
are you trying to hide from, mister?
It's just a drink. You don't mind, do you? Oh, I really think you are putting on a brave face.
Can I recommend a therapist, sir?
You should be hiding back here.
It looks to me like
you should be out there celebrating life. Was brutal. But I'd rather be here supporting you.
It's really sweet of you, but I'm...
As long as you know I'm here for you. As I said, it's only if something goes wrong or that dreadful critic insists on speaking to me now that I'll be kept away from my friend Cornelia Stuyvesant. Everything is going fabulously out there. I really want to say how much I appreciate all you have done for me.
I don't know. Who are you? That's enough! Crap.
You're gonna regret this.
Struggling artists, his and your generosity.
But I have a meeting.
Oh, with who?
No.
Excuse me. Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over. Oh, why is this happening? Is that?
Get me a drink. A strong one. Yes, of course.
No one can fix this. problem, sir? You move around like somebody just kicked your ass real bad.
Get me a drink. A strong one.
Yes, of course, miss. Any preference?
It doesn't matter. Sorry, Lucy, but there is more. There seems to be an issue with the sun installation. Oh, I'm sure you can handle it. What I pay you for, I know. But this could be a serious problem. Darling, you know how it works. We've gone over this 1,000 times. See what you can do, and if everything fails, then you get me. This is my day. And I pay you to make sure I can enjoy it. Understood? Yes. Good. Now off you go. I have important things to take care of. Oh. Beautiful.
You know, I can see you. You're not very good at hiding.
Look, I'll just have the one drink. I'm sure if I'm needed, I'm...
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm gonna take
you down.
You
can't be here. This is off limits.
Lock the door. Lock
the door.
Release the chokehold. Dean, over there! Over there!
Sir, just stop sneaking around. It makes you look suspicious.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Oh, yeah, that's just...
Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Interview with the architect and a designer.
I love it, Markus Stuyvesant was a god to us struggling artists. His and your general.
News on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky.
I got work to do.
Oh, I'm sure you can handle it. That's what I pay you. I know.
Stop that! Stand up!
Thank you. did. Oh, what did I say I was going to get? I can't remember. What it was.
I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind. Exploding gold.
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he isn't reported for duty.
Probably still down at the depot.
The Bollywood producer who died? Sound promising.
No, it doesn't.
I read an interview with the architect.
Okay. Marcus Stuyvesant was a god to us struggling artists. His and your generosity helped so many.
That's kind of you. But I've been
now the private master.
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. Just hope he's got his papers with him.
I heard rumors that he used to work for that Dowwood rank. You know, the Hollywood producer who died.
Doesn't sound promising.
No, it doesn't.
Got some strange.
say? I must go and get the, from the what did I say? I was gonna, I can't remember what it was now. Something about the... Russia. Oh, yeah.
I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind. It was an insane idea to start with.
Exploding golf ball? I don't want blood on my hands. I've never...
You must be responsible.
Rest assured, we'll deal with this troublemaker.